Happy to talk with you. My name is Roei Sadan. I'm cycling around the world in the last 4 years. I started in Alaska, went down all Americas, then went to cross Africa, Europe, China, and New Zealand and Australia. And I'm already on the road, as I say, 4 years, 64,000 kilometers, 40 countries, just living my dream. I think that everybody needs to accomplish their dream. Since I finished the army in Israel, I did the hiking and crazy adventures. And then I said, what is going to be the biggest adventure that I could think? Around the world with a bicycle, sounds good. And I started.
We went cycling with that legend, Roei, around the streets of Caulfield. It was a very special moment because we had the whole street to ourselves, and it was just a great experience. It makes you think what this guy has achieved, just for goodwill and peace. It's just phenomenal. 60,000 kilometers. It's just a great message.
I started 3 months ago in Perth, and I crossed the desert to Uluru. Then I went south to Adelaide. Then a blind lady came to join me. We cycled tandem from Adelaide to Melbourne. And I'm going to finish now from Melbourne to Sydney. The best experience is to cross the desert. I crossed the desert, big desert, Victoria desert. And it was a big challenge. And after getting to Uluru, I was so happy. I achieved it. Eh? I did it my way, yeah? I earned it. In the beginning, I thought it's going to be hard. People will be dangerous people or something like that. But just, it's a wonderful world. You always can be surprised at that. Every day is surprising. You know, sometimes when I feel lonely, and I'm complaining about the life, that I have a hard day or I'm hungry or those kind of things. And then I think about Gilad Shalit and what he's doing. And then you got the right perspective.